back says, Katie was one of the first people that I got to know when we started at Faye, and when we both found out that we had a mutual love for singing and music, we started hanging out more and having impromptu jam sessions, singing coincidental music or jazz standards. We got together numerous times to put on musical acts for various events at the school, and it has truly been a pleasure to get to perform with such a talented singer. Katie is also a good friend outside of school, and we always have a blast when we go out for more presents and fabulous talent for the next year. We also know that we'll miss Katie's generous spirit. Amy Moon says Katie has the voice of an angel. I get moved to tears in morning meetings at her coffee shop debut, and as a benefit for Stacy, who is fighting cancer, I wish her well and hope she continues to grow her gift of song. A bunch of people weighed in about Katie, and I'm going to let her know what everybody said. I wanted to share, in particular, Brad's comments, which was one of my favorites. He said, there's nothing like the thrill of hearing Katie sing the morning meeting or the bone-shaking sound of her laugh ringing throughout Bay House. She's brought good humor to our office and wonderful friendship to our lives. Those of you who are at Bay Idol this year will remember Katie's breathtaking version of Feeling Good. She's saying the lyrics, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good. And I hope that as she moves forward, she thinks about all of her successes at Bay and feels good about it. I think about success for her in terms of being a real team player in the office. I think if you peeked into the window in my office at about 9 p.m. on an evening, early evening in February, you would have seen her eating Twizzlers with the rest of her admissions folks, trying to get some of our mailings out. She was there on many of our snow days that we had this year. She would work remotely. She could get here instead of treating it like a vacation day. And I think in some ways the most telling thing is when I first moved to campus,